tell you what, this goal's not bad either. He gets beyond Sergio Ramos and then the finish is between Keylor Navas's legs. It's not quite as stunning as the first, but he shows real strength there, Joselu, and good composure in front of goal as well. It's another great goal by the substitute, and suddenly, out of absolutely nowhere, Deportivo have turned this game around.
It was a great ball in from Andoni.